Give me that card, dog.
You making me do this?
Look inside yourself. Step outside yourself, right? Then cut a hole in yourself. Then look inside yourself with yourself. Look inside of the person you step out. Break down the rules of society and watch what happens. A bunch of sleep-deprived maniacs forming tribes, raiding other parties, taking hostages, fashioning weapons out of anything you can find. You carve a damn knife out of a piece of candy. Are you a fool? Are you a damn fool?
Let's take a call. Hi, Jake. You're on Chakra Attack.
I want to talk about people with birds. Why do people have parrots? Animals shouldn't talk. And ones that do should be shot.
Oh, I don't know. I love it when dolphins talk.
You stay away from the dolphins.
That's dumb luck right here.
They have some very sophisticated zen shit going on. Swimming in the ocean, performing tricks for rednecks, jumping through hoops, falling in love with lonely zookeepers. We can learn a lot from fish.
You feel me?
Same thing. Don't you correct me on the air in front of my people.
Maybe next caller, are you on the line?
Hi, I'm calling from the San Andreas State Penitentiary.
Dad? That you, Dad? Daddy!
Oh, my.
Daddy!
Oh, my God. Every single time a guy calls an integrated health show from a correctional facility, you think it's your dad. He's not your long-lost father.
Actually, I am. Hello, son.
Oh, my God. I knew this day would come. See, Cheryl? With your hairy nipples and bad energy and undernourished chakra, I've been telling you for years one day I will be reunited with my father! Put on some heartwarming music right now. Put some heartwarming on that a father and a son can spiritually connect them. Daddy, I've been crocheting you an Afghan quilt and scrapbooking and keeping a photo album for us to share together of all our future memories. Oh my God, Dad, you don't understand. I am so happy.
Where you at, man? Your house is empty.
Oh, hey. I had to kind of lay low for a while. Yeah, that nice Mexican we met. Me and T did that job for him, and we fell out.
You gotta be joking.
I wish I was.
So where you at now?
Desert, out by Alamo Sea.
All right, well, I'll hit you if I find anything.
Absolutely. Hey. Trevor's got his wife.
Trevor's got a wife?
No, the Mexican's wife.
What? Shit, I don't know what to say about that one.
Nothing. Nothing to say about that.
Run! Run! I'm back!
You're coming, Trevor!
Now bring me my coffee, I'm gonna cut your arm off.
Absolutely!
Who the hell's that, your maid?
Oh, business partner. Good guy. Very loyal. Ron, that is Michael. And this is Patricia.
Listen, beautiful. You know, I'm sorry about everything that's happened. And, I can't guarantee no harm's gonna come to you. I might have to chop you up into little pieces before spraying your pulp mess down the drain, but I really hope it doesn't come to that.
I appreciate your honesty. You are a good man. I can see that.
You need your eyes examined, then.
Ron, you miss me?
Yeah, Trevor, a bit, I mean.
How's the fucking business?
I tried.
If you're gonna give me a sob story, I'm gonna rip your fucking throat out and shove a turd down the hole.
It's not a sob story. It's just not quite come good yet. But I heard about something to do with Meriwether.
Those assholes.
Big cache of weapons they got coming in. So I thought you might want to, requisition it.
Fantastic! Let's go!
I'm in.
Whoa, no, not you. Sit down. You're a wanted man. Stay low. Now watch her, okay? She's a good lady. Let's go, Ron.
Good to meet you, Michael.
Fucking come on, let's go!
The weapons are coming in by air. We've got a plane over at the airstrip, but...
Great! Let's go!
What are you going to do?
We're not gonna take out a private army on the ground, Ron. We gotta meet them in the air.
Okay, well, I knew that you were pissed after the Meriwether heist, giving back the hardware.
That was bullshit!
Right, right. So I've been monitoring chatter, tapping into Meriwether networks.
Feels good to be back in the company of a professional.
I gotta say, I got it. Now, I was expecting something a little more impressive. The late, great Michael Townley.
Not so late and not so great, right? And no longer called Townley. The years have not been terribly kind.
What's the end game, man? We had a good thing going without him.
If it's such a good thing, where's my money, huh? Where's my consultancy and my big fat dividend? I want a franchise network, Ron. I want reward cards. Merchandise! I want to make gun violence and drug dependency accessible to every man and beast, from Hove Beach to Vespucci! I want country clubs, and a depressed wife with blonde hair, and a hot little secretary who bounces on my boy!
Maybe if you'd buy into Oscar's business. I'm hearing there's a lot of bounce in the firearms sector.
Just the plane I need to... take on a heavily armed, tax-funded militia. Call our guys south of the border. Tell them there's a fire sale.
I'll get you on the CB.
Forcing them to land?
Didn't I say we had to take him in the air if we're to have any kind of shot at this? I thought I said that.
You did. It's just I don't see how you're going to...
You'll see.
Gotta drop, man. They're on their screens.
I'm in control of this.
They're flying by the military base now. Avoid it, boss. Don't fly over.
Yeah, sure. Yeah, sure.
They'll start monitoring you at that altitude.
You speak to Oscar? The Mexicans? This deal on?
I'll let them know it's in the works. Flying the high's gonna draw attention. They're reading you, T. Descend some.
I'm in control of this.
Right now.
doesn't it?
Final warning! Divert or you will be grounded!
I'm gonna take my chances, pal.
We are clear to engage!
Here's
What the fuck is wrong? Now, who's gonna fly this thing? Come in, air traffic control. There's been a change of personnel and destination on the Meriwether jet. We are now landing in Mackenzie Field. Changing frequency. Over. Ron! Ron, you there? I got the jet. You with the buyers?
We're here, T. Awaiting your arrival.
Cargo jet to ground control. Please be advised of a change of destination. We are now landing in Mackenzie Field. Swapping radio channels. Over. Ronnie, the cargo jet is now part of the TP Enterprise fleet. You with the mech?
Welcoming parties here, Trevor. Fly safe now.
Traffic control. There's been a change of personnel and destination on the Meriwether jet. We are now landing in Mackenzie Field. Changing frequency. Over. Ron! Ron, you there? I got the jet. You with the buyers?
We're here, T. Awaiting your arrival.
These guys!
Attention, Meriwether jet. We're under orders to escort you to base. Change course or we will engage.
Oh, or you could diddle yourself! Ron, I've got the fucking Air Force on me.
That's a big plane. You should give yourself more air to fly.
Cargo jet to ground control. Please be advised of a change of destination. We are now landing in Mackenzie Field. Swapping radio channels. Over. Ronnie, the cargo jet is now part of the TP Enterprise fleet. You with the mech?
Welcoming parties here, Trevor. Fly safe now. It's kind of reckless flying that big plane so low, ain't it?
Great! Fighter jet! Perfecto!
Attention, Meriwether jet. We're under orders to escort you to base. Change course or we will engage.
Oh, or you could diddle your... yourself! Hey, Ron! So, the frickin' Air Force are on me!
Shit! Gain some altitude! They might not tangle with you up there!
Fly above them! All right!
Any offensive action will be met with overwhelming retaliation.
Maybe I'll give you 10% of what's in the hole. Then we're all happy.
Shoot, and I'm failing. Okay.